Thank you very much.
It was in the year of 88 in the lovely month of June, when the gadflies were swarming and dogs howling at the moon.
On heat, on the front here.
How it rose, repeats and sandwiches for Stuttgart we began. Jocks are packed as German phrase book and jump leads for the van. Oh, well, some of the lads had never been away from home before. It was the first time Whacker put his foot outside of Inchicore. And before we left for Europe, we knew we'd need a plan. So we all agreed that Joxer was the man to drive the van. In Germany, the Autobahn was like the long mile road. There was every make a car and van, all carrying the full load. Four transits and hiaces and an old Bedford from Tralee, with the engine overheating from long haul and duty free. Well, there was fans from Ballyfermot, Ballybuck and Ballymun, on the journey of a lifetime, and a crack was 91. Well, Joxer met a German's daughter on the banks of the River Rhine, and he told her she'd be welcome in Ballyfermot any time. A big falcher wrote Fräulein. And as soon as we found Stuttgart, we got the wagons in a ring. Sean Oak got out the banjo and Peter played the mandolin. Oh, there was fans there from everywhere, attracted by the sounds. And the first flag y'all in Europe, and Joxer passed the flagging round. But the session had ended when we'd finished all the stout. The air mattresses inflated and the sleeping bags rolled out. As one by one we fell asleep, Joxer had a dream. He dreamt himself and Jack Charlton sat down to pick the team. Joxer dreamt they both agreed and Packy Bonner straight away, and that Moore and Whelan and McGraw were certainly to play. But tempers they began to rise, patience weren't in. Jack wanted Cascarino, but Joxer wanted Quinn. And the dream turned into a nightmare, Joxer stuck the head in Jack, who wanted to bring Johnny Giles and Eamon Dunphy back. Oh, well, the cock crew in the morning, it crew but loud and shrill, and Joxer woke up in his sleeping bag many miles from Arbor Hill. And next morning, none of the experts gave us the slightest chance. They said that the English team would lead us on a merry dance. Oh, with their Union Jacks, all them English fans, for victory they were set, until Ray Houghton got the ball and he stuck it in the net.
Hey! Thank you! Lovely.
What happened next is history, brought tears to many eyes. Oh, that day will be the highlight of many people's lives. Well, Joxer climbed right over the top, and the last time he was seen was arm in arm with Jack Charlton, singing revenge for Skibbereen. And a Whacker's back in Inchicore, he's living with his mam, and Jack Charlton has been proclaimed an honorary Irish man. Yeah, listen, do you remember the German's daughter on the banks of the River Rhine? Lord, yes, didn't she show up in Ballyfermot last week?
Thank you very much, everybody.